Video 16.2, a melody harmonized by Gabriel Pierné. Pierné, though younger than Debussy, was in the same class, and he was assigned the same melody to harmonize. Here is his solution. In the text, reductions onto two staves of the harmonization by Pierné and Debussy are set one over the other so that if you want to study the differences, how they approached individual phrases, one can do that.